safety is our first priority. Uber said this on their official website. But this statement is not true, as they have ignored the complaint of Ms. Nidisha 7 days back against the same driver, Shiv Kumar Yadav. Nidhi said that he had staring through the mirror. She was feeling uncomfortable as his smile was very crippling. The company had just replied to the Nidhi that sorry what have happened and we will forward your feedback to the driver's operation team. This rape incident might have not have happened if company had taken the right decision at the right time. Not only this, there are again other charges against the Uber. They do not have the proper parking space. They do not have the license to run such type of taxi business, or they do not have the All India Taxi permit. They do not have fleet of 500 taxis to run this business. And the most important, they do not verify the driver's crime history. Not only Uber, government officials are not doing their duties properly. I want to ask questions from the government officials. Why Bradi authorities have issued the tourist permit to Shiv Kumar Yadav based on the forged documents? How Delhi police have issued the character certificate to Shiv Kumar Yadav? And the most important, why government had not banned the company while they were running the business without permit? Mistakes done by everyone, everywhere. But all were waiting for a rape incident or such a big incident to take or correct action. I support the government decision to ban such type of companies, as these companies deserve such type of punishment. They do not have proper controls to stop such type of incidents. So now I want to make a request from the Indian government that please take start controls and take early decisions to save our sisters, to save our daughters. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. Thank you.